I've never been given a title of doctor except by people who decided they would give me that title. The title that I've given myself is what? And I did it this morning on the air. I said, more than any other title that I've ever had, in order to tell the truth and try to be clear about that, I've never had a title that is greater than victim of white supremacy. Now, a lot of people, according to the code, people can call me by any name that they want or title that they want to call me. The code says that. You know, that's just, you know, people can call you what they want to call you. But you call people by whatever title they want to be called. But my actual title is victim of white supremacy. I don't like the title, but that's my title. Why? Because that's what I am. That's what I really do. When you say doctor, what does doctor mean? Doctor means somebody who has cured somebody. I'm not aware that I've ever cured anybody of anything. I mean, you know, I'm being logical now. Follow the logic. Follow the logic. But people can call me that. Some people have called me reverend, whatever that means. Some people have called me professor. What is a professor? A professor is a person that professes something. Well, I guess that would fit, or maybe it doesn't fit. What is a professor? What is a doctor? What is a reverend? What is a leader? Okay, I have my own opinions of what all those words mean, but that might not mean the same as what somebody else means. So when people call me doctor, the people who call me doctor will have to explain what they mean when they call Neely Fuller a doctor. Because Neely Fuller never said he was a doctor. Neely Fuller has said, I'm one thing, more than anything, victim of white supremacy. And I don't want that title.
Alrighty.
But I am. I do have it.